Welcome back to some more Dirty Bum. I'm a little bit sick, so you'll have to excuse me if I cough a little bit.
Taking rounds here. Health station deployed.
I'll be a medic for now. See what I can do. One man wrecking not much. And he just no scopes set shots. Oh dear. Because I don't really have experience of getting no-scoped. Fucking, I don't know how easy it is. Neither have I ever played sniper to sniper class in Dirty Bomb, so like I would never know. But this being said, I suppose it's really easy if you can do it twice in a row. Suppose this game's. I think we can let go of this game. We're not gonna win.
Yeah, this guy's totally fucking hacking. He hasn't had a single non-headshot yet.
Personally, I just think you're being a bitch, but we'll see. Rip our team for not having an OBJ specialist. Barely made it out.
Health station is online.
The medic really shouldn't be the one repairing the objective, but whatever. There's not much I can do for a team that feels incompetent. But oh well, we'll see how far we can go. At least I'm getting tons of EXP, right? You guys can disagree with me if you guys want, but for some reason, if there's a Phantom on my team, I feel a little bit more secure. Dunno. Guess it's just... Now we know where you shouldn't get onto the machine gun turret on the
This guy's fucking pathetic.
Nah, he's not accurate. Not yet, anyway. But yeah, let's not stay on the machine gun turret because that sniper dude is actually pretty good. Have to do is we're gonna have to wrap through here. This guy first. They knocked out the EV. Repair it. Missed my shots. Not supposed to happen. I think it'll. I think for a 6-player team, one medic is okay, but honestly I feel like two, I don't know, I really don't know. God. Sometimes they can just insta-down you if you go too close. That up. Thank you, sir. I wonder if they destroyed the turret. Honestly, it shouldn't be taking that long to fucking get something like a turret up. I don't know which prefer shotgun I prefer. I kinda like the Hollands, but sometimes I feel like the other shotguns are really nice.
It's just
of course.
He's defusing, get him!
Just leave it alone. This team. So just as a fair warning to anyone who plays Dirty Bomb, pub teams are fucking shit. The wrong person to hear. Teams are unreliable as fuck. No.
You guys, we need to get that shit down.
They're right on top of you guys.
Oh,
As a medic, I probably shouldn't be going up here all alone, but whatever. Fucking YOLO.
Reloading.
I love meleeing in this game. It's so reliable.
They're defusing.
We only have 3 minutes left, though. The most we can do right now is just try to get the EV as far as possible, since we are playing stopwatch. Just a little bit afraid of snipers. Let's see, they have their one sniper is really good. So this last stretch here, if he posts up all the way behind the rear cars, it's gonna be really hard to get past. Especially now that the EV is disabled. Chances are we probably won't be able to make it all the way over. Like one of the Skyhammers should really be a proxy or a
if
you're not an OBJ specialist, then fucking it takes 3 million years to fucking repair the EV. So I have to do it.
EV repaired. Now escort it to the objective.
It's not staying there. And
EV
just like
offline.
That,
repair it.
Do it all
I'm repairing the objective.
Whatever. It's better just to go around shooting people by this point. Getting the fuck out of there.
Repairing the objective.
Will I even be able to prepare the EV in time? Like 30 seconds? I don't think so.
Can I have ammo?
This Brox comes around the corner and just... But hey, I got 14k points, so fuck all of you. Let's see. Oh, we do have two medics now. But that medic is fucking ass, so... It's not like I can change. Twenty and 12, being a medic. Y'all can call me the combat medic. Thank you very much. Tips appreciated.
First, don't let them get the EV to the GH building. Then defend
I don't have
research
three
lab.
Medics.
Finally, don't let them get the drug samples to the
container. I suppose I'll be Skyhammer since we do need to have a couple of airstrikes at our disposal to stop the EV. For some reason I don't have a lot of health. Wonder why. Gonna save my airstrike until we really need it. Thank God for Skyhammer having 120 health, huh? The sniper dude need some ammo. Bloody love this one. You need a rev. Well, buddy, I don't think I can help you. Fucking MG.
So glad I have Hacker.
And I think we just missed the respawn, because we have a 20 second respawn time. And that should be our entire team. Shit. 15 minutes to
Can you get me up? Ammo? Ammo, sir.
Yeah, well, generally speaking, throwing ammo packs at people isn't a good way to kill them, but, you know, who knows. Not back in sight.
They repaired their EV! Disable it!
Disarm and C4. just lets them come waltzing right in, like the scrub lords they are. Did I even throw my airstrike? If I did, where did I even throw it? We'll find out if I threw it. Guess I didn't. Well, that's being on East Coast for you. Cheeky scrub lords. Well, you have to suck the dick. Cheeky fucking scrub.
We disabled their EV. Don't let them repair it.
Once they reach the EV to their objective, right there, it should be game over. So I'm not gonna even bother.
Don't let them deliver the bloody objective. Mission failed. Ah well.
You tried. That's my favorite. That's my favorite defeat line of any game. It's like, ah well, you tried. And my objective was to win at least one stopwatch mode, so that's gonna take fucking forever. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I think I'm gonna go fucking get my ass kicked some more in some more stopwatch matches, because I have shit teams.